Okay, thank you. Well, first of all, I want to thank you, Foreign Minister Ahmed. Thank you for receiving me here, and your Prime Minister as well, your government. I want to say that the partnership between Somalia and Denmark is very important. Stand together on fighting for another future for your great country. Overcoming extremism, violence, terrorism, building a future where young people and others can have jobs, economic opportunities, education for the children, dealing with the security of the whole country. It's very important. The new government in Denmark, we are very happy to invest with our partners in Africa, and in particular Somalia. We see great potentials also in East Africa, Africa Horn, on developing partnership, our economies, our trade, our investments. Because I think all people, they deserve a future here. And when I look at your challenges in Somalia, I know how complex they are. You have been a war-torn country that is fighting your way out of that. And people can come back to Somalia and see that things are changing. So I wish you the best of luck. We are partners. We will support you in stabilization, fighting security threats, building an economic future for all. So, Foreign Minister, great to see you.